Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Dear student, open your book at page number 43. In our previous lecture, we discussed these questions. Now today, our question is part 5. Bodies of crocodiles are covered with scales. Bodies of crocodile are covered with scales. Why? Why the bodies of crocodile are covered with scales? Give scientific reason. The answer is, scales also help to protect reptiles from the loss of body moisture, which help them stay healthy. These scales help to protect reptiles. Crocodiles are reptiles. Okay. And these scales help them from the loss of body moisture, which help them to stay healthy. Okay. Now turn the page. Sixth part is, bodies of snail and tortoise are covered with shells. Bodies of snail and tortoise are covered with shells. Why? Because the shell protect the body and internal organs of the animal. Because the shell protect the body and internal organs of the animal. Okay. Seventh part is, sheep and bear have hair and fur on their body. Why? Because hair keeps these animals warm. Simple. Because hair and fur keep them warm. Okay. Now polar bear and seals have blubber. Why? Animals such as bear and seals etc. have blubber under the skins, which prevent the heat loss from their body. Okay. That's it. Now inshallah we will continue it in our next lecture. Till then, Allah Hafiz.